Penyelenggaraan IMF World Bank Group Annual Meeting 2018 di Nusa Dua Bali menuai banyak pujian termasuk dari para jurnalis internasional yang meliput. Para pewarta merasa senang dengan kehangatan dan sambutan dari warga Indonesia. Kita simak wawancara rekan Nadia Maji dan juru kamera Aridia Yusman dengan sejumlah wartawan internasional.
Ini saya berada di Main Press Center, yaitu pusat dari para wartawan bekerja, dan kita akan sedikit berbincang dengan salah satunya. Bagaimana ya tanggapannya? Hello, Masami.
Yeah, hello.
Can I have a minute?
Yeah, yeah.
What do you think about the conference in Bali? And how many days have you been here?
I think this is my third day. From I came back 3 days ago, and I was quite surprised when I arrived to the airport because there were like lanes for the people coming to this coverage, and there were so many hospitalities, and they had a warm welcome. So I was very surprised that Indonesia is putting many powers to welcome the many guests coming from around the world.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Sorry to bother you. Did you enjoy Bali so far?
It's been good being here. In the past 1 week, great people, great city of Bali, my first time in Indonesia.
And what do you think about the conference? How your media captures this issue?
Yes, we've been reporting on daily basis what's been happening in Bali, in Indonesia, in our countries. Our country, they got to know more about Indonesia by our reportage of what's been happening in the IMF World Bank meeting, and then the environment in Indonesia, very calm, very hospitable, very friendly.
Thank you so much for your time,
Thank
Mr. Emeka. Itulah tadi wawancara saya dengan beberapa jurnalis yang ada di sini yang mengatakan bahwa Indonesia ini merupakan negara yang penduduknya dan juga panitianya yang di sini terutama sangat ramah, menyambut dengan sangat baik, dan diharapkan dengan adanya pertemuan ini bisa tercipta kerjasama dan bisa memperbaiki keadaan ekonomi yang menghadapi ketidakpastian saat ini. Dari Nusa Dua Bali, Nadia Atmaji, Arya Yusman, Metro TV.